Good morning, my fellow Singaporeans. I'm deeply saddened to tell you that Mr. Lee Kuan Yew passed away peacefully this morning at the Singapore General Hospital.
Reflection of the mood of Mr. Lee's family, the people, and our nation.